Nowadays, we are facing new pandemic disease, coronavirus. This is not the first nightmare facing our planet. A lot suffered from similar pandemics and epidemics. So, how many times humanity plagued highly contagious disease? Welcome to our channel, and our first show, History of Pandemics. These outbreaks were marked until the presence of agrarian communities, that's the more complex the society, the more likely spread of pandemics occurs. These outbreaks look like large hole that swallowed out of people through history. So let's look closer. Around 165, a mysterious disease broke out across the Roman Empire. This epidemic did what the whole surviving armies couldn't. It reshaped European history and nearly broke the Roman Empire apart. At the height of the epidemic, there were fatalities up to 2,000 people per day. This disease brought to the Roman Empire by troops who were returning from campaigns in the nearest, moved with them and spread everywhere they went, first in Asia Minor and Greece, and finally into Italy itself. The mysterious disease spread like wildfire, particularly through the densely populated cities of Italy. The true cause remains undetermined. For the next two decades, the Roman Empire was dragged with an outbreak unlike anything it had ever seen. The disease slowed after 180, but flared up again in 189, before finally settling down. Total, about 70 to 100% of the population of Roman Empire was killed, expanding from Spain and Italy to Greece, Asia Minor, and even Egypt and North Africa. In these urban cities, fatality rates may have been as high as 15%. The smallpox had been carried by fishermen from Koen Peninsula in Japan. It started in August 735 in the city of Gizaifu in northern Kyushu. In next year, a group of Japanese government officials passed through Kyushu and contracted smallpox. The return to capital had helped and spread. In 735, smallpox continued to spread through Japan. A one-third of the population had died. It's believed that it's one of the deadliest pandemics in history. The plague killed up to 5,000 people per day, resulting in death of an estimated 25 to 100 million people during the two centuries of recurrence, a death toll equivalent to as much as half of Europe's population at the time of the first outbreak. It affected the Byzantine Empire, especially its capital, as well as Sinian Empire, and port cities around entire Mediterranean Sea, as merchant ships harbor rats that carried fleas infected with plague. The plague weakened the Byzantine Empire. The massive number of deaths, declined tax revenues, and massive disruption of agriculture and trade. After the last recurrence in 750, pandemics on the scale of plague of Justinian didn't appear again in Europe until the Black Death of 14th century. If you think Justinian plague was horrible, then you didn't see it. The Black Death. In Central and East Asia at the 14th century, the most fatal pandemic recorded in human history, resulting in the death of up to 75 to 200 million men. From there, it carried by fleas living on the black rats that traveled on the genus merchant ships, spreading throughout Mediterranean, reaching Africa, Western Asia, and the rest of Europe. It took 200 years for Europe's population to recover to its previous level. Outbreaks of plague recurred until the early 20th century. And I am not sure about this area. Smallpox was introduced to Mexican lands by Spanish ships, then spread to the center of Mexico, and played significant role in downfall of the Aztec Empire. It gradually spread inward from the coast of Mexico and decimated the densely populated city of Tenochtitlan in 1520, reducing its population by 40% in a single year. Estimated death toll about 56 million. It killed an estimated 100,000 men within 18 months. This was almost a quarter of London's population. This outbreak is thought to have spread from Netherlands, and it's unclear exactly where the disease first struck. It's believed to
repeat the doctors. After 1 year later, at last, the death toll began to slow until February 1666. It's considered safe to the king to come back to London. This was one of the bubonic plague. It gave nothing in central Italy. It was one of the later bubonic plague that spread throughout the whole country. It referred to the Great Plague of Milan, claimed possibly 1 million lives, or about 25% of population. The plague may cause an Italian economy decline relative to other Western European countries. Then India, first cholera pandemic. This began near the city of Calcutta and spread throughout Southeast Asia to the Middle East, Eastern Africa and Mediterranean coast. Pilgrims contracted the disease and carried it through parts of India as in the following manner. 1817, Calcutta, and quickly spread to the rest of subcontinent, and to Mumbai in 1818. In 1820, Siam, Bangkok and Manila. In 1821, it reached Java, Oman, and China. In 1822, it was found in Japan, Baghdad, Syria, and in the Transcaucasian. In 1823, Astrakhan, Zanzibar, and Mauritius. By 1824, transmission of the disease had ended after killing about 2 million in British India only. And one more plague. Bubonic plague said, I am inevitable, and suffering wasn't ended yet. This major bubonic plague that struck and affected society was the third one after the plague of Justinian and the Black Death. On the other hand, this affected Asia mainly. It began in Yunnan, China in 1855, then spread to other countries and led to about 12 million deaths in India and China. Plague was considered active until 1960, when worldwide death toll dropped to 200 per year. Spanish flu, the most severe pandemic in recent history. It was caused by H1N1 virus. It spread worldwide during 1918 and 1919. Outbreaks of flu-like illness are first detected in the United States. It was estimated that about 500 million, which has equaled one-third of global population, become infected with the virus, with death toll at least 50 million worldwide. A unique feature of Spanish flu was high mortality rate among healthy individuals.
Asian flu, February 1957. A new influenza virus emerged in East Asia, triggering a pandemic. It was first reported in Singapore in February 1957, in Hong Kong in April 1957, and in coastal cities in the United States in summer 1957. The estimated number of deaths was about 1 million worldwide and 116,000 in the United States. Hong Kong flu, 1968 and 1969, it killed an estimated 1 million. Started in Hong Kong on 13 July 1968, and in only 1 month, extensive outbreaks were reported in Vietnam and Singapore. By September 1968, the flu reached India, Philippines, North Australia, and Europe. The same month, the virus reported in California. It was carried by returning Vietnam War troops, but then it became widespread in the United States until December 1968. It reached Japan, Africa, and South America. By 1969, the same virus returned in following years, a year later, in 1969 and 1972. The Center for Disease Control and Prevention currently estimates that in total, the virus killed 1 million people worldwide and around 100,000 people in the United States. HIV, the immune deficiency virus. Its origin isn't exactly assured, but doctors think that it developed from a type of chimpanzee virus in West Africa called the simian immune deficiency virus. The estimated number of deaths is about 25 to 35 million worldwide. The SARS is thought to be an enemy virus, perhaps from bats, that spread to other animals and first infected humans in the Guangdong province of southern China. November 2002, it was an epidemic affecting 26 countries and resulted in more than 8,000 cases in 2003. Other areas regardless of Guangdong include Toronto, Canada, Hong Kong, Singapore, and Vietnam. A small number of cases have occurred as a result of laboratory accidents, or possibly through animal-to-human transmission. Transmission of SARS-CoV-9 is primarily from person to person. Swine flu pandemic. It was an influenza pandemic that lasted from January 2009 to August 2010. Firstly, outbreak was reported in North America, then spread worldwide. It resulted from birds, swine and human flu virus, fourth combined with Eurasian pig flu virus. Around 700 million to 1.5 billion people contracted the illness. This was more than number of people infected by Spanish flu pandemic. Number of death tolls around 200,000. Ebola. Why we should consider Ebola, as it was the cause of 2013 to 2016 epidemic in Western Africa, which resulted in at least 11,000 confirmed deaths. Ebola causes severe and often fatal hemorrhagic fever. MERS, Middle East Respiratory Syndrome. It is a coronavirus. It was reported firstly in Saudi Arabia in 2012 and has spread to several other countries. Cases have been reported in over 21 countries, including the United States. Most people infected with MERS developed severe respiratory illness. 1/3 of cases have died. Number of deaths was around 166. I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to subscribe and share. Wait us in the next show.